half underway. Barcelona have got the lead. Ivan Rakitic into the attacking third. Griezmann. Pogba. Lamar. Now, can he take them on? Shots up!
Saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Your view, Alan, on Luis Suarez in that first half?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure
you'll be... Shots up!
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although you've got good contact on the ball.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Got the tackle in.
Mbappe.
Sidibe.
We're giving it straight to the opposition.
Lionel Messi. Now the shot! Coutinho. Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll...
Find a 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Pogba. Griezmann. Mendy. Rafael Varane. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Griezmann.
Diverted in. Very good distance to the clearance. N'Golo Conte. Conte. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Paulinho. Now Messi.
Good challenge.
Pogba.
N'Golo Conte.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Lamar. Mbappe.
Giroud, and he's in. An opportunity. Not their chances now.
It's all the fucking door.
Opening given the corner. Taken by Griezmann, cleared away by the defender.
Pogba.
Good vision here. Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Mbappe.
France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. And shoots!
This is fucking ridiculous, bruh. Jeez.
Put the corner in the middle. Pop back. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Be quick on the break now. Suarez is going for it here. Mbappe. Forward momentum is with France here. Tackle here. Luis Suarez. Coutinho. Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Coutinho!
On target again. Coutinho with a touch of magic about his work.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Good forward play from them.
Put in from the wide area.
Now Messi.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
Coutinho. Messi.
Here goes Messi. Messi! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Strong challenge. Olivier Giroud. Griezmann. That's the way to win the ball back. Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. And the referee blows for one last time. Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. And this game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. The little score line in the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
Well, how do you think Luis Suarez did in the game today?
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
A final look at Antoine Griezmann. Good performance. Made a goal, but couldn't find his own shooting boots, really. Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error. Lost his marker cleverly.
Suarez!
They managed to score here. It's on the subject of France, and this has good progress with this attack.
Giroud!
Yeah.